all of us are always worried about being judged, you know, of being condemned, of being, you know, we always want to be appreciated, acknowledged and all of that. And the more number of people you reach out to, the more people are out there to judge you. And I think that being judged can be a very big stress for everyone. When you have to do so much in a day, you know, you end up having very little time for your own self. I really miss my personal time because I think that's also very important, not just for your personal growth, but even as an actor. What I do usually with my personal time now, like just this morning, I learn music, Indian classical vocal, and I love it. Yeah, and I love it. Like for me, it's not just a stress reliever or anything, but it makes me feel so connected to my own self and to everything around me. I spend a lot of time with my husband. I think he's a big stress reliever for me. Like it's just nice being around him. I cook sometimes. We go out and we listen to a lot of music. We watch a lot of films. I read, and there's a lot more that I'm traveling in the next 10 days for just taking a break for like 10 days. Things right now, I'm trying to just be at peace with everything that is. You know, it's there was a time that I was going through some personal crisis in life, which was quite a few years back. And I remember reaching a point where I was not able to do anything about the situation. I was so stuck in the middle of that situation that I wasn't able to be objective about it. I had lost my objectivity. I was almost losing hope of what's going on. Can I ever get out of it? And I do remember being suggested that why don't we seek some professional help for you? And honestly, I'm telling you, and that's why I guess I'm also, I'm totally for you guys, because my first reaction was, I'm not mad. You know, it's unfortunately, that's how we see it. That's how we ourselves see, and that's how the world sees it. You know, so I'm not mad. What will my family say? What will he say? What will she say? I mean, I'm okay. I can handle it. I actually went and spoke to someone. I spoke to a psychiatrist, you know, and that gave me a lot of perspective on everything. So yes, I mean, the moment you know it's beyond me, do not hesitate to call for professional help. But it wasn't resolved completely. You know, it's also important that we do not look for temporary solutions to our problems. If you are somebody who wants a quality life for your own self, I think, as I said, to be mentally healthy is one of the most important things, you know. So if you want to invest in something, if you really love yourself, go and seek some help when you think the time is right, and not a temporary one. Work on that problem. Maybe it'll take you some time. Maybe it'll be sorted very quickly. Very good for you, great. If not, do not give up in between. You know, continue that that treatment that you are on. I want to thank you guys, your dosts, for having a thought like this. I think you guys created this in 2014, right? And I went through your website, and just the idea of, you know, because people, anonymity is something that people want, you know, like they don't want to be, they don't, even if they have, they want help, they don't want others to know that they're taking help. And I think you having your focus is to give help. Whether somebody doesn't want their name, they want their names, that is besides the point. The idea is to really help people. And I think having created a platform like Your Dost, you guys are you're doing a fabulous job. And I hope and I pray that more and more people in India, especially because it's such a big taboo, you know, in terms of seeking help for mental health is such a taboo, that I hope you guys, it's a great step in that direction, and I hope everyone out there is able to get to you guys, to get in touch with you whenever they need help, and you're able to offer them help and make a difference to their lives. So my best wishes, and thank you so much for making me a part of this.